Joe Carter, legend, Hall of Famer, my man. How are you doing today?
I am doing good.
All right.
Looking for a great time tonight. This is pretty significant after party, and yes, we're going to have a good time tonight. Dude.
Yes, I mean, this is the ninth annual. You've been giving back so many times. I mean, it's so amazing how you're able to get your celebrity and athlete friends to come and support you. And tell us a little bit about what you're doing, you know, outside of baseball and everything. Of course, giving back like you are. But, of course, Fanatics View and the fans want to know what Joe Carter's been up to.
Well, I've been playing a lot of golf.
Okay, yeah.
As you can tell.
Yeah.
I've been trying to raise a lot of money for the Children's Base Foundation.
Yes.
But this year is the first year I haven't been working in baseball
The
last 3 years. So I'm just taking it easy. It's 25th year of the home run.
Yeah, I know.
So I've been up here
incredible
quite a bit.
Yep.
So I've just enjoyed the fruits of my labor.
I'm telling you right now, Joe, if we can have you back playing for the Jays again, the 25th anniversary of that amazing home run that brought a championship back in this city. I mean, who do you love watching in the game right now in baseball? Your favorite player to watch right now that you just enjoy watching?
Well, you know what? When you retire from the game, you don't watch too much baseball.
That's what I heard. Is it true?
So, I mean, but you always like a guy. You hear about Mike Trout, and I can watch him play all the time.
Yeah.
Bryce Harper is another
one.
Josh Donaldson plays the game hard.
That's right.
You know, those are guys that you love to see. But, I'm not going to sit and watch a whole game.
Yeah.
I've seen about 5,000, 6,000 baseball games.
Yeah.
I'll pass you're good. And just watch the highlights.
Man, Joe. You got a question here.
I have one question. Someone asked me this. They said, you know what, look what Joe did in his career, how the intensity, the amazing, the skill that you developed. Was there a ritual? Like, how do you keep that level of, like, drive and focus and get it done? You know, like,
the one thing is this, you gotta have fun with all you do. You can't worry about the bad things. And what I tell myself every day that I played the game is that, did I give it my best? That's all anybody can ask of you. So if you give it your best, whether you strike out three times or hit three home runs, it doesn't matter. As long as you give it your best, that's all God asks of you, is always give it your best. And that's what I always do.
You heard it from Joe Carter himself. Thank you so much for taking the time with us.
All right, you betcha.
Thank you, Joe.
All right.